serve an amazing God.
My 2 cents on making a dollar count. Buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree. And watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick.
I will say it again. Unless you want me to be quiet.
No, you can say that. So we're out here. It's an evening, about 9:30 at night, and the storm's moving in. Probably missed me though. It's been 3 weeks today since Hyla passed. Hyla's brother's up here with me, Ben, and we've just been driving around just reflecting on everything, trying to figure out a plan, and talked to a number of people too that have lost their spouses and just how they say they never fully recover from that. And that actually pains me because the pain is pretty deep right now, and to think that, you know, 15 years or 40 years from now, if Lord willing, still gonna hurt, that's painful. But here I am at my house, I'm looking down at the horse barn and everything I built for Hyla down there, and behind it here's this amazing storm. Never actually quite seen anything like this. It's a little darker than when I first started watching it, but Ben was just talking, said some significant things about, you know, just the people that hurt after losing their spouses, and really our only refuge that we have is the Lord. I made a comment that, you know, it's things like this that I guess bring me a little bit of comfort amidst the pain, is that God is in control. He is still good. I'm going to have Ben say what he said earlier because I thought it was good, but it's like those of us that know God, it's not that we're, you know,
we're not elitist. Elite. It's just that the more we know him, the more we want him, and the more we know he is our only refuge. He is our only safe place.
So it's painful that Hyla's gone. I can't even begin to describe it. And, you know, I'm making these videos, I'm just gonna post here on our channel, not to get attention. I've seen people do this that lose their spouses in the past, and always like, I'll have to ask for forgiveness, but I was always kind of like, you know, just leave it be, man, you know, move on. But it's not like that. And until you experience something like this, it's not really something that's even imaginable. So God is our refuge.
He is our strength.
He is our strength. It broke down in tears multiple times tonight, this evening. I miss Hyla tremendously. I don't know what to say. You know, like I said, it's just views like that and little signs like this. You know, I've always admired things like this, but even more so now. So, you know, if you're out there and you're hurting and this touches you, great. If you think I'm an idiot, so be it. I don't care. I love Hyla and I love the Lord, and he's my strong refuge. So, anything else to add? No, that's good. All right.
Then the Lord will create over all of Mount Zion and over those who assembled there a cloud of smoke by day and a glow of flaming fire by night. Over everything the glory will be a canopy. It will be a shelter and shade from the heat of the day and a refuge and hiding place from the storm and rain. Isaiah 4:5-6, the Lord is my refuge.